So this is the entry here. This is the doggy, Tally. Nice high ceilings, gas fireplace. The deck is on the front. That's a pretty busy street for this area. So you have some traffic. That's Ross over there in the kitchen. They have tile counters and the original cabinets, appliances. Your hall bath. One bedroom. Probably about 12 by 12. And then this bedroom is a little smaller. And these both overlook the backyard to walk around to also. Okay, up the stairs to the loft. This is a pretty good sized space up here. You have some tile walls and floors in the master bathroom. And here's the master bedroom. We have a deeper closet back here. Some shelving that could be a little more functional. And then at the bottom of the stairs, this is the utility room, laundry hookups, furnace, and water heater. Okay, here's the inside of the two-car garage. It exposed rafters, which is nice for some storage, but it's insulated as you can see. And then walk right around back here. Lots of storage space. But a pretty nice sized backyard, too. Flat, some grass.